with candidate number one. Candidate number two is Miss Manilyn Apundar of Calero Integrated School, representing Cluster 1. She is an English teacher and believes that she is bound to sow the seeds of knowledge and wisdom to the brains of the students. Most importantly, she ensures to grow and nurture the roots of values in their hearts. Bride Lizelle Cabalan, candidate number 4. On stage, ladies and gentlemen, is candidate number 5. A teacher at Hubei Elementary School. She loves practical lessons in which student gets hands-on experience of the subject, which she believes would allow them to understand and appreciate more every lesson presented to them. Once again, candidate number 6, Suzette Cartuchano. Please welcome candidate number 7. Candidate number 7 is Miss Daisy M. Sassing of Simeon Ayuda Elementary School. Please welcome on stage candidate number 8. student actively engaged in the process of knowledge creation and skill development. Please welcome candidate number 9. Candidate number 9 is Ms. Ruby Santosidad of Liloan Central School. Ruby believes that teaching is essential in life. It cannot be bought by any money. It is a mission to be accomplished of every teacher's desire to mold young minds one ice bucket at a time. They are the key to the driving societal improvement, and education is not only about what people know, but it is on how they can make their learning relevant. And schools should take the lead to reconstruct their society in order to create a better world. And education is destined to produce educated men that can someday create something good to everyone. Friends, candidate number 1, Dieter Buha. On stage is candidate number 2. Thank you. believes that teaching is the foundation of wisdom. It transcends the learner's confinement in the four walls of the classroom, as learning happens everywhere. Thus, teaching must emphasize the reality of the world and letting the learner decide on what's good for him and for others, for the society, for the country, and for the world. And that, for him, is wisdom. Once again, candidate number three, Mr. Milbert Boy Supply.
Friends, candidate number seven,
James Earl Sugalia. Here is candidate number A, Mr. Philip Jude Lavas. He is a substitute teacher at Yati Elementary School, and he believes that teachers are not the sage on the stage, but a guide on the side.